Hi, I'm Rob the Ranger. But you're not here to see me, you're here to see the animals. So here we go.
That was an elephant.
Yes.
She's nervous.
Can you go what, Kev?
Feeding each other behind us. She's hungry and all the puppies are getting all the food, so...
That's fine, we'll reposition the vehicle nicely.
One of the babies got that bit of meat. She got a little bit as well.
How long does he keep the food inside? You won't be hungry, give me more.
He's still begging for more, huh?
Don't be so.
Yeah, because some full stomach is already.
Yeah,
look at the bulgy stomach. Look at the puppy. Remember you were asking what would happen if you find him on foot? That's the sound I'll make of you. See the tug of war happening at the top there.
Looks like a
tug. Looks like a tug.
They'll
go up to a certain distance and then they know that's it. Not to go in further. Obviously the older they get and the more mobile they get, they'll get more and more daring.
I think they're all around the fence out there somewhere.
I said I think they've gone up to feed more on that.
they might have, but it's unlikely. And very often, oh, that's an enormous piece of meat. That's a little. And he's making sure that he's getting it away from the rest of them so they can eat the pleasure.
And did it always 8 cups?
Yeah, well, since we... Okay. Maybe she'd make this card.
Alright, that's all for now. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Leave a comment down below. Buy a t-shirt. Ding the notification bell. All those YouTube things. See you next time.
So here's a couple of links to more videos on my channel that you might want to check out. Also the social networks. You can follow me there for live updates, pictures, etc. from Safari.